I'm Rosanne Rachel Beretta, Miss Eagle South Africa 2018 finalist Limpopo.
I want to personally thank all the media that have interviewed me and supported me in this contest, namely Makado FM, Jerere FM, Vembe FM, Chase FM, Capricorn Voice, and Limpopo Mirror. I have reached the finals and royal princess status in the first and largest online beauty contest influencer network in the world, thanks to your help. Miss Eagle South Africa has done over 1,000 media interviews and is the fastest growing brand in South Africa, with over 500 celebrities supporting us with shoutouts. We have had over 35,000 applicants, shortlisted to 500 contestants and now 100 finalists. We have 4 levels and a point system. We have online presenters and 2 music tracks on iTunes. We have the largest Facebook group community for beauty contest in the world with over 500,000 members. We all have been mentored to write our own books and build our personal brand. We have uplifted our communities and been the voice for youth empowerment and women empowerment in South Africa. We have 9 province queens, 1 in each province, and from the queens and public choice and duchess, Her Imperial Majesty Empress South Africa will be crowned. This is the first authentic and thoroughly measured national beauty contest in South Africa, as all cities and provinces participate and contend for this national title. The winner, Empress South Africa, is the true representative of beauty with brains and purpose in South Africa. So you see, we are winners. We are eagles. We haven't had a pageant yet, but we have the largest beauty contest presence on the continent. Join us on the 17th of December at Banyard Theatre, Suncoast Casino, for our crowning of Empress South Africa. Tickets are available through CompuTicket. So thank you so much for your support.